gap to your teammate behind is 2.1 seconds. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Brilliant stuff from ART today. What a superb victory. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only: consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
An amazing race today, and a very well-deserved one too. The team worked very hard to get exactly the right setup out of the F2 car. It works for them, and the results speak for themselves. ARTGP winners today. Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but they say Marino Sato. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
back and let's go to the flight deck.